welcome. Glad everybody's here. This isn't about me, so I'm going to turn it over to this guy on my left, but I'm not going to speak for Spencer. He's going to speak for himself. But I will say this, the good thing about today for both you and me is we never have to answer the question what he's going to do next year again. So we're going to be out there in the open, so I think we're both happy for that. But with that, I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Dinwiddie.
It's actually funny because I wasn't nervous. You know, I got kind of smile, goofy smile, kind of nervous and everybody. First, you know, I'd like to thank the city of Boulder. You know, it's really coming second home to me. You know, thank the school, CU Athletics as a whole, everybody involved with the program. You know, in the basketball offices, Marge, Bart, teaching me how to lower the courts and that type of thing. When I did in the practice gym, all the coaches, Bill, it's my dude, you know, Rodney, Pree, Rome, Coach Carney, you know, Coach T who recruited me, he's not here now, but, you know, he was a big part of my recruitment. Coach Ball, of course, who, you know, believed in me then, and I think, you know, still believes in me now. Also, you know, the bonds I made, you know, coming to CU, I met one of my three best friends, Jeremy Adams. And he's still my best friend, even though he's not here, he left. Actually became good friends with, you know, the person in the media sitting in this room on my right. I mean, yeah, it's been great, you know, so far. And, you know, I guess with all that said, I'd like to announce that I'm going to declare for the 2014 NBA draft. And